Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Trao 2025. Today we're going to learn how to create OpenPose video that to be used on Animate Anyone video, like we share on previous video. What you need is Comfy UI and Comfy UI Manager. Having Comfy UI Manager will help you download any missing node from my very short workflow. First, what you need to do is open Comfy. Then you could download my workflow that I upload in comfyworkflows.com. Link on the description. This node has a few parameters that I will explain. Video parameter. This is the video file name that I loaded. It could be a link if you use video path, or it would be file name if it is uploaded. Forced rate parameter. This will adjust your frame rate by discarding or duplicating frames to reach the frame rate target. Disable this by setting it to 0. Forced size parameter. This parameter allows for quick resizing to a number of suggested sizes. Just pick the option from the list. Frame load cap parameter. It set up the maximum number of frames which will be returned. Skip first frames parameter. It decide how many frames will be skipped from the start of the video after adjusting for a forced frame rate. Combining skip first frame and frame load cap can help make a long video into a short chunk. This will help reduce the chance of error happening. You could always combine the chunk later with other workflow of with software like Avidemu. Select every NTH parameter. This will allows for skipping a number of frames without considering the base frame rate or risking frame duplication. This help reduce frame rate and in the end will also reduce the time to process the video. Now we will upload a dance video that I created. Next, we will use control node preprocessors. Use add node, then select control node preprocessors. Select faces and poses estimator. Lastly, select DW pose estimator. Option here is pretty self-explanatory. For B box detector, I use Yolux L.TorchScript.pt. For pose estimator, I use DWII Yukoko 384 Bay5.TorchScript.pte. Last node, we use Video Helper Suite Combine Video. We change the frame rate to 24. The same with the original video. Format we change into MP4. You could select whatever M4 you want. Save output change into true, so it will save in Comfy UI output directory. File name will use prefix follow with number as a file name. Now let's run this. Here are the result. Here are the result between original video and the OpenPose video. That's it, guys, how to create an OpenPose video from real video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.